Hey everybody, just wanted to show you these brush holders I made. Here's one with all my little teeny brushes in it. It's Hello Kitty ribbon. And then here's one empty. And believe it or not, this was a candle at one time. And when the candle burned out, I thought, hey, that's a nice little glass. So I just used a hot glue gun. I got the Hello Kitty ribbon at Walmart, and I got the bows at Walmart, and I hot glued them. And there you go. Just wanted to share. Bye.